This is Masabumi Hosono. He was a civil servant that lived between 1870 and 1939. He survived the sinking of the Titanic. However, he was shamed in Japan for surviving when so many others had died. He was fired from his job, and he was publicly called a coward, immoral, and that his survival was a model of shameful behavior. He died a broken man.